Good morning, my dear students. Today I am going to discuss one question from trigonometry. Question is, prove that 1070 degree equals to 210 50 degree plus 1020 degree, and then proof is 1070 degree equals to 210 50 degree plus 1020 degree can be written as 1070 degree equals to, here 210 50 degree it is, so that can be written as 1050 degree plus 1050 degree plus 1020 degree. Now 1 1050 degree will be brought to left side, so it becomes 1070 degree minus 1050 degree, and that is equals to 1050 degree plus 1020 degree. And this we will prove now. This is to be proved. Okay. Now, so LHS equals to 1070 degree minus 1050 degree. That means from left hand side we will proceed, and left hand side some value we will get, and again that value we will bring from the right hand side, and then both the values will be equal, and then it will be proved. So 1070 degree minus 1050 degree can be written as, and you know that 10 theta equals to sin theta by cos theta. So your 1070 degree can be written as sin 70 degree by cos 70 degree, minus 1050 degree can be written as sin 50 degree by cos 50 degree. Now we'll find LCM. So the LCM will be cos 70 degree into cos 50 degree, and then this divided by cos 70, then we get cos 50, and so, and this is multiplied by the numerator sin 70 degree, so it is sin 70 degree into cos 50 degree, minus again this is divided by cos 50, we get cos 70 degree, and this cos 70 degree is multiplied by sin 50 degree, so sin 50 degree into cos 70. Okay, and now you know one formula, sin A minus B equals to sin A into cos B minus cos A into sin B. So here also you find this is on this formula, sin 70 degree into cos 50. So here A is 70 degree and B is 50 degree. So this, it becomes sin A into cos B minus cos A into sin B by this so much cos 70 into cos. So this can be written as sin A minus B, that is sin 70 degree minus 50 degree by, and this cos 70 can be written as cos 90 minus 20 degree, yes, into cos 50 degree. And you know one formula, that cos 90 degree minus theta equals to sin theta. So here theta is 20 degree. So cos 90 degree minus theta, that means cos 90 degree minus 20 will be written as sin 20. So this is, and here 70 minus 50 is 20. So sin 20 degree by sin 20 degree into cos 50. This sin 20 is cancelled. Then it is left here 1, 1 by cos 50 degree, and 1 by cos 50 degree equals to sec 50 degree, because cos theta into sec theta equals to 1, and therefore sec theta equals to 1 by cos theta. So 1 by cos 50 degree equals to sec 50 degree. This is the LHS value, left hand side value. Now we are proceeding to RHS, that is right hand side. So right hand side we have 1050 degree plus 1020 degree. Again 1050 can be written as sin 50 by cos 50 plus 1020 can be written as sin 20 by cos 20. Now again we find LCM, and in LCM we get cos 50 into cos 20 degree. This is divided by cos 50, we get here cos 20, and now it is multiplied with numerator, that is sin 50 into cos 20 plus, again this is divided by cos 20. Cos 20, cos 20 is cancelled, cos 50 is left, and this cos 50 is multiplied to the numerator, that is sin 20 degree, and it is cos 50 into sin 20 by cos 50 into cos 20. Now again you know that sin A plus B equals to sin A into cos B plus cos A into sin A. So here on this basis, this is here A is 50 degree, B is 20 degree, so sin A into cos B plus cos A into sin B can be written as sin A plus B, and that is sin 50 degree plus 20 degree by cos 50 into cos 20, and this cos 20 can be written as cos 90 minus 70. So sin 50 plus 20 becomes sin 70 degree. Okay, and again you know that cos 90 minus theta is sin theta, so cos 90 minus 70 degree can be written as sin 70 degree. So we have sin 70 degree by cos 50 into sin 70 degree, sin 70 and sin 70, this numerator and denominator both are same. So this will be cancelled, and here in the numerator 1 is left, 1 by cos 50. So 1 by cos 50 degree equals to sec 50 degree. And then we find that LHS equals to RHS, that is equals to sec 50 degree. Both sides are equal. So, quod erat demonstrandum, hence proved. Thank you. If you like, please share and subscribe.